show you what to do if multiple attackers attack at the same time.
One of the keys to multiple attackers is to put them in a situation where they're not attacking you at exactly the same time. And you can see a lot of that here.
What's up?